really wasn't my fault.
Keep talking.
It really wasn't.
Keep talking.
Somehow, I knew you wouldn't
Keep
believe
talking.
Me. This guy came
Keep
along
talking.
And he needed my help.
Keep
I don't know. He said it was an emergency, a gas leak or something.
Keep
no,
talking.
I have no idea why he asked me.
Keep talking.
I should have known.
Keep talking.
Where did you go?
Keep talking.
Tell me more.
Keep talking.
I need to know.
Keep talking. Keep talking. Keep talking. Keep talking.
Well, I did notice him staring at me while I was having a coffee. Well, yeah, we had to go up to his apartment. Like I said, he needed my help. What was I supposed to do? What was I supposed to do? Look, you're paranoid. You know it, and I know it. And no matter what I say, you'll find something wrong with it. Besides, I didn't do anything. No, nothing. Of course not. Trust me. So then I was coming. I mean, coming to meet you. I was just a little late, and there was this chick with a flat tire. Well, actually, two flat tires. Well, yeah.
Keep talking.
She was kind of cute, but look,
talking.
She had these flat tires,
Keep
and she was just sitting there by her broken
Keep
car.
Talking.
It was all droopy
Keep
on
talking.
One side, two flat tires.
Keep talking.
I mean, she was crying. Yeah.
Keep talking.
And she was crying, so I had to stop.
Keep talking.
I'm over here.
Keep talking.
You disappeared.
Keep talking.
No, it's not clear.
Keep talking.
Are you a queer?
Keep talking. Keep talking. Keep talking. Keep talking.
Then I sprained my ankle chasing her tire. It really hurt. And this nurse stopped to help me. She could see how bad I was living. Well, it's a lot better now. And so she helped me. And, well, we went back to my place. I mean, where else could she take me? Look, none of your business if anything happened or not. Trust me or not, and nothing I'm gonna say is gonna make any difference. I'm sorry. Look,
Keep talking.
Look, I had no idea a relationship would be this complicated.
Keep
what you think is really
Keep
important
talking.
To me. I've never
Keep
felt
talking.
Like this, like about
Keep
anybody
talking.
Before, ever.
And talk to me.
Besides,
I disagree.
I overslept.
No, it's not clear.
I was up too late last night, and I just couldn't get up.
Excuse me.
I know it's not the first time.
But not to me.
If you really love me, you wouldn't pull this kind of shit.
Yeah. Awesome throne room.